It wasn't your decision to leave Ferrari, but it was your decision to go back to Sauber. So just talk us through why you're doing that.
Why not?
And you're still passionate about racing. The fire is still.
No, I don't. I'm not actually. You know, I'm just by pure head games for you guys. I happen to sign, and I'm not gonna spend 2 years there. Just not be happy, but yeah.